hole is the root ball that held that 20-foot Norway spruce. 3 cubic yards of space for that root ball. This tree's going on Tuesday. That's the next one. So we have to take this 3 cubic yard pile of spoils and put it into this hole so that they can set up for this tree.